Hi friends, in this video I'm going to show you how to search a class, Java class, in Eclipse IDE using a shortcut key. So if you want to search for a class, Ctrl Shift T, press that, you will get a wizard. I'm looking for a class called Hibernate Nate Helper. Okay, so this is the class I'm looking for. So click on that, you will get the class in the Eclipse IDE. Okay, so if you want to search a class in Eclipse IDE, please use Ctrl Shift T shortcut key. Hope this video is useful. Thank you.